I start wake 5:45 in the morning by myself. Usually I have cassette put Quran, Sheikh Muhammad Sadiq Minshawi. The boss usually comes 6 o'clock. I remember the boss that day, he come 5:45 and he entered the control room. And when I walk to tell it, he said, no, stop, stop. Don't touch it. He go there and he start listen. I don't believe what he say. He said, look, he's not Muslim. He not understand Arabic. He said, when I hear this voice, I was fully stressful and I don't know how I come peaceful, calm down. And this has given me a peace of mind. Even I didn't understand what he talking about, just from listening. And this story is 100% true, what happened to me.